Mrs. Londonderry.
Arthur's dead.
I know. I'm sorry for it. It's just... we lent Arthur some money, you see, and...
So it was you. You son of a bitch. What do you want now? You want my boy's shoes? You want the food?